at Sun Devil Stadium in Tempe, Arizona, suburban Phoenix, site of the IBM OS2 Fiesta Bowl. Just past 11 a.m. here, and the sun just starting to break through the early morning clouds. Still a little cool, but the temperature expected to reach near 70 degrees before the game is over. That's Chuck Levy, who is deep for the Arizona Wildcats, as Dane Pruitt is set to kick it off for Miami. And on cue, the sun comes out in the Valley of the Sun. This should be an outstanding Fiesta Bowl matchup. Levy from the 7. With a seam, then hit hard and dropped at the 25-yard line, but he has been plagued by inconsistency. Carter is the leading rusher, Vaughn the top receiver. Levy's Mr. Do-Everything for the Wildcats, starting for Billy Johnson, normally the fullback who was ill this morning. And up front, Warner Smith, the junior right guard, probably their best offensive lineman. First down, Wildcats. Play action pass. White goes up top and wide open. The catch made by Troy Dickey. And Dickey is at midfield to the 49 of Miami. One back set this time for the Wildcats. Fake to Carter. Well, he's got it. Antoine Carter is to the 39. A gain of 10. C.J. Richardson, the strong safety. It's a very good defensive line headed by All-American Kevin Patrick. He's the Big East Defensive Player of the Year. And Marley, an excellent linebacker, he leads the team in tackles. In the secondary, Siegler tops in interceptions. He was also unanimous All Big East for the Hurricane. It's second and inches. Quarterback Sneed and White will pick up the first down.
So far, very much surprising that Arizona's been able to move the football this well against it.
Opening series of the game. Gets a block on the corner. He's got the outside, and Levy dives ahead. Another 10-yard ripoff for the Arizona. Take to Levy. White under pressure. Drops it off complete. Down to the 15-yard line is Roderick Lewis, the tight end, for a 13-yard gain. Levy. This time, the Miami defense up to the task.
But I love this linebacker crew as well.
Split backs on second and 12. Draw play handoff to Carter. And Carter hit hard after he got inside the 15 to about the 13-yard line on third down. And White's in the shotgun. Jason Patterson also in the backfield. For the end zone, touchdown. Dickey.
It right down the field against the number 4 defense in the country.
And the extra point was blocked. McLaughlin's extra point was tipped and blocked. And Seeger deep for Miami. Line drive kick bounces short of the 10. And some room up the sideline for Siegler. He's out of bounds. Tellison, Harris, and Jones, 3 wide receivers in on this first down play. Bennett, the lone setback. Here is Bennett. Picks his way forward as a flag flies. Still on his feet. Fought his way for a couple of yards.
We have holding on the offense. That's a 10-yard penalty. It'll still be first down.
Collins is the quarterback, 14 TD passes. He's mobile. He's the 4th leading rusher on the team. Bennett starts in that one back set. We saw him carry on first down, but he shares playing time with James Stewart, who's the leading rusher. Jones, the top receiver. The offensive line featuring Cousins, Perry, and Barber. As the Hurricanes line up now, first down and 20. That pass incomplete, trapped by Harris. Here's the Arizona defense, especially tough against the run, as Chris has been telling you, allowing 0.9 per rush. Some defensive line. Bruschi is the Arizona record holder in sacks. He had 19 this season. All-American Waldrop won the Outland Trophy as the nation's best lineman. Had that knee scope November 30th. We'll see how he holds up today. Collins from the gun. Pressure. He steps up, and this is what he does very well. scrambles free, still on his feet, and finally, though, taken down at the 22-yard line. Offense for their opponents all season. Arizona State in the last game was the only one to get 100 yards. Again, pressure. Collins runs for his life, sacked at the 4-yard line. Bruschi, number 20 on the season, for a 17-yard loss.
Named after a town in Italy where his ancestors came from. Here's the punt by Chrissy. Levy settles under it at the 47. Tripped up too. Nice downfield tackle after a 41-yard punt. It's after the defense was 2-4.
Blitz coming. Carter here in the backfield. Bounces free. Antoine Carter inside the 35 to the 34.
Another first down for the Wildcats. From the shotgun this time, Dan White to Levy in the flat. Two defenders with him. He trips and falls at the 40. Loss on the play of about 6 yards.
Dan White off to a great start and had a fabulous finishing season in the finishing game in the Pac-10 against Arizona State right here. Keep it right on rolling. Back to you, Tom.
Hand off to Levy from the shotgun, and Levy is to the 35-yard line. So the offense trying to make a statement today, as is this entire Arizona team, to prove that they are worthy of beating the Miami, gaining the respect of everyone in the college football world.
White sacked by Warren Sapp.
Sapp, who has 7 sacks on the season. Sailing punt. Sigurd calls for a fair catch and makes it at the 16-yard line.
Donnell Bennett flanked wide to the right now as Collins from the shotgun. Pass was deflected. This time Collins will be under center with James Stewart behind him, the lone setback. 3 wide receivers, 2 set to Collins' right. Stewart on the draw play, trying to turn the corner with a great stiff arm and pounds ahead to the 22-yard line. Stewart, the leading rusher, despite not starting a game this season. 3rd and 3 for the Canes. Collins on the look here. Incomplete. Intended for Jonathan Harris at 41. Almost blocked. Chuck Levy. Fair catch. Takes it at the 43-yard line. The first down play for the Wildcats. It's a deep cut. Nowhere to go. Swarmed by Robert Bass in the Miami defense. 2nd and 14 for the Wildcats. Play action pass. White guns it complete. A 19-yard pass from the 43 of Miami. First down for Arizona. They lead 6-0. Leaving. One man to beat, and he put on a great move. The pursuit finally got him. But Chuck Levy with Carter at tailback. This is Carter to the 24-yard line.
He said, "Don't matter to me. I've got my boys watching out for me."
Short gain on the play.
More often than not, those Pac-10 teams seem to knock each other off to knock them out of the national championship.
Hand to Levy. Levitt trying to get him a block. Bounces to the outside and will be short of the first down. Stopped at the 22. McLaughlin is lined up for a 39-yard field goal. It was his 51-yarder that sailed wide. And Miami hung on to win 8-7 last year at the Orange Bowl in the regular season. So McLaughlin has said he was really picked up by his coaches and teammates after that miss, trying to erase any memory of it. And that'll help.
That's a start.
39 yards. Toomey and the Wildcats extend their lead as McLaughlin hits the field goal, and it pushes the score to 9-0 Arizona.
Nice thing that Steve had to say to us yesterday was that the next game the crowd gave him a standing ovation at home, and it really helped to alleviate the pressure.
Kickoff return by Sigler to the 26-yard line. Plenty of time. Off target on his throw. Collins 0 for 4. He's been sacked twice, looking for his first completion. And he'll never get it. Well, he will. Maybe he will too. How did he get the ball off? Was it complete? But it's 3rd and 14 for the Canes.
Looked like Kareem on that play.
Skyhook. Good protection. Steps up. Fires complete. And still on his feet.
38 yards.
Final minute of the first quarter. First penetration into Arizona territory for Miami. Collins scrambling free. Threw it into a crowd. There were four blue shirts around it. Had to take a trip back to Tucson during practice this week to repair a chipped tooth he got in practice. Collins look in pass complete. Then a fumble. And now they are ruled an incomplete. Incomplete pass for the Hurricanes on third and 10. Intercepted. They try to set up the little shovel pass, the little screen to the center, and Akeel Jackson picked it off in midair and rambled 26 yards. Whoa, what defense.
And now it's looking good running down the field.
So Arizona takes over, and White whips it downfield. Already Arizona up 9-0. A seam for Carter, who is finally tripped up by Dexter Siegler. At the end of the first quarter of play in the Fiesta Bowl, Arizona raising Cain. They lead Miami 9-0. Gotten much done. Maybe we'll see Costa. Meanwhile, Arizona with a football and a 9-0 lead. Flag.
Offsides on the defense. 5 yards.
Carter turns the corner. Close to the first down as a late flag comes flying.
We have holding on the offense. It's a 10-yard penalty from the spot.
So first and long now. White intercepted at the 15-yard line. Intercepted by Ray Lewis. Then he was knocked backwards by the Arizona hit. The Costa at quarterback replacing Ryan Collins for Miami. He's a junior from Philadelphia. Hit 54% of his passes. 5 touchdowns, 5 interceptions. Started the first 5 games. Play action pass. Costa across the middle. Catch made by Jones, falling down grab at the 25. Costa was Toretta's backup a season ago when Toretta won the Heisman. Handed off on the draw to Stewart. Stewart on the outside. Stewart inside the 40. To the top of the screen. Costa's left. Handed to Bennett. Bennett and Stewart alternating. Dietrich Clausel at tight end. 3 wide receivers to the left. Costa's pass batted down. Pressure again on Costa. He has to unload, and it completes it. Caught by A.C. Tellison. Moving after Collins, who started, went only 2 of 9. And had an interception. Costa again on target. Stewart makes the catch. Short of the 40. Costa's come on to hit 3 of his first 4 passes. Pressure. Costa unloading early, and it's intercepted. The pass was intercepted by Brett Boyer.
And then Boyer makes a nice catch, just scooping it up off the ground at the last second. Brilliant play.
Well, his teammates call him demented. He denies it. Arizona takes over. Bouncing off tacklers is Levy.
You know, and I kind of like Mike Ditka a little bit. He's got that nasty little haircut.
Levy picked up the blitz, giving White time to throw downfield. And a juggling try at the interception. And out of bounds before he could control it was Dexter Siegler.
For the Jim Thorpe Award. And he's got his sights set on this one. He's going to kick it and stumble it.
Not quite, huh? Shovel pass complete, but nothing doing. Loss on the play. High snap. Peyton got it away. Siegler will let it bounce. And it takes a great Arizona bounce. Everything working for the Wildcats here in the first half. 10:07 left. First half, Miami backed up. The ball all the way back on their 8-yard line. Washington, and Costa sacked. It will not be a safety. They'll mark him down at the 1 yard line, and Rob Waldrop, showing why Bill Walsh called him the best defensive lineman in the nation, period. Trying to bang it out is Bennett.
All right, back up to you, Tom. Waldrop's looking good.
I think Costa would agree with that. That'll be a half the distance penalty against Miami. If they-
dead ball foul. False start on the offense. Still third down.
It's third down. Costa's pass gets him some breathing room, and then it's dropped. It's up front for the Cats. Here they come. Chrissy kicked it away quickly, got it away, and then gets a pretty decent roll. Levy on the first bounce, then cuts up and runs into his own man. Bounces to the outside. Levy again hits his own man and is tackled at the 15-yard line.
He's an entertaining player.
Finally, Paul White made the tackle. Here is Carter tripped up in the backfield. Shoestring tackle by Corwin Francis. Arizona leading 9-0. Carter hit hard and dropped. Robert Bass hit him first. It's third and 11. White for the end zone. Broken up. Paul White crossing, knocked it away, and hit a field goal earlier. He had an extra point blocked. And this one, too, is deflected. Partially blocked and no good. His last start was the loss to Florida State. He's relieved Ryan Collins here in the Fiesta Bowl. Bennett. Nice run by Donnell Bennett. Carrying tacklers with him. He goes 11 yards. First down. Miami is average starting on their own 20-yard line so far in the game, with Arizona averaging at the Miami 47. Defense giving you field position. Costa play action. Spots his receiver and hits Jonathan Harris. The ball came loose. It'll be after he was down. First down, Miami. Quick drop. Intercepted. That was a dangerous pass intended for Tellison. 9-0 Arizona. 5.5 left. First half of the Fiesta Bowl. Draw play. Hand off to Bennett. Another nice run by Donnell Bennett. They can't get him down. That could be another first down. Bennett now out, replaced by James Stewart. They're alternating, bringing the plays from the sideline. Costas, short drop and pass. Arizona shows blitz. Costa just dived away into Stewart. And Stewart hit hard at third and six for the Canes. Four wide receivers. Bennett to the bottom of your screen. Across the middle, intended for Bennett and nearly intercepted by Jay Phillips. He will punt on fourth down. See if they can down it. And he falls into the end zone for the touchback. Earl Little at the two coaches in the national championship battle, Bobby Bowden and Tom Osborne. That's all coming up at halftime. White completing the pass to Terry Vaughn. Levy. Levy breaks to the center of the field. Chuck Levy in a foot race. Field goal block two. This one, though, on target. McLaughlin's extra point extends the Arizona lead to 15, now 16-0. Because of the penalty, Arizona will have to kick off from the 20-yard line. Kick taken by Siegler. Siegler tries to get the sideline, then jumps and is tripped up. It's all coming up on Championship Saturday. Costa's pass complete and then dropped. At this rate, they're going to have to take volunteers to play quarterback in the second half.
Wow.
draw play. Stewart grabbed by the ankle, taken down at the 40.
Back to you, Tom.
All right, Paul, you're right. Pretty hard to get anything done with a blue jersey in your face all day. Costa steps up. It gave him time to throw it. He has a man, but the ball just overthrown. Proceed to Park. They put pressure and almost blocked it. Dice receiving that punt instead of leaving is taken down at the 25. And the last time he touched the ball, he went 68 yards for a touchdown. Carter's not too shabby. In fact, he's the leading rusher for the Wildcats.
Great teamwork on this Arizona offense.
White's pass wide of Kerry Taylor, the intended receiver. In fact, when he started the first game of the season against UTEP this season, it was the first time he'd been under center since 1989 as a high school senior. That pass by White, knocked down at the line of scrimmage. White stands in the pocket, and then it's hit as he let it go by Warren Sapp. Arizona will down it on the bounce at the Miami 30. Flags down. That'll be illegal procedure against Miami. And he's hard to miss. He's 6'7", 300 pounds. Pass complete to Jones. Jones held on to that one. Finally twisted down at the 36-yard line. Costa for the sideline, too tall, intended for Jonathan Harris. Donnell Bennett flanked wide to the right on this four-receiver formation. And it's Bennett, the target of the throw by Costa, makes it at the 40. Costa given protection. Can't connect.
Does it really matter who you play at quarterback against this defense?
Sidearm toss by Costa, no good. Receiver Harris was out of bounds. Pressure. Costa again with a sidearm toss that falls to the turf incomplete.
You got that right.
Chrissy's punt skies toward Dice from the 21. Nowhere to go. 38-yard punt, no return.
This is one of the few games that we may be higher than the blimp.
Press box, the broadcast location of Sun Devil Stadium, gives you a perfect view all the way to Wyoming. Now less than 10 seconds. Oh. Tough hit that time on Carter. James Burgess made the hit as the first half comes to a close. Well, Arizona showing the defense we expected, surprisingly tough offensively, has shocked Erickson and the Hurricanes. All right, Paul, the Wildcats of Arizona scratching and clawing their way to a 16-0 halftime lead over the Miami Hurricanes. Well, Miami had only 19 net rushing yards in the first half. They'll try to better that as the second half is underway. McLaughlin's kick. Taken by Siegler. Bennett, first down run, nets him about 6 yards.
A few years back, and now just 30.
Number one in the nation the last two seasons. Here's a third and four for the Hurricanes. Bennett flagged down as Bennett is stopped for a loss by Mike Crissy. Levy back to return it. He'll let it bounce, and it takes a good Miami bounce. Marked out of bounds at the 21-yard line. Levy, nowhere to go. Play action pass as White rolls. Has a man complete And now Billy Johnson makes his first appearance in the lineup for Arizona. He's been ill. He blocks here for Levy. Second and seven for the Wildcats. That'll be an Arizona first down. Catch made by Troy Dickey for a gain of nine.
Back to you.
Here's a handoff on first down to Levy. Finally hemmed in Miami territory at the 46. And plays some quarterback and short yardage situations for the Wildcats. Billy Johnson's first carry of the day. Close to the first down. Ball just about a yard short of the sticks. Levy bouncing to the outside. That should be enough. White had to be convinced they were going to throw it before he transferred from Penn State. He's hit as he left that one go, almost intercepted.
But now, my man.
Twisting, turning run by Gary Taylor, his first carry on this third and five play. Intended for Taylor, but incomplete. As Peyton will let it go. Hits at the five and takes a great backward Arizona bounce. This is twice today they've been able to down them deep in Miami territory. A major national civic celebration. First down deep in their own territory. Collins rolling out and getting only back to the five, maybe the 6 yard line. Into the secondary, to the 20-yard line. Gain of 12. The Wildcats awarded a scholarship of 91. Play action. Collins being chased. Throws across the field right into the arms of Sean Harris of Arizona. Sean Harris has Arizona's third interception of the game. Threatening to get more with a first down at the Miami 23 after the Harris interception. Chuck Levy shaking tacklers in the backfield to the 17-yard line. Yes, you heard correctly. That was Pat Riley that made the stop for Miami. They also have a KC Jones on their team.
Okay.
A prediction from the Hall of Famer, George Brett. Back to you.
Billy Johnson on the carry for the Cats. So McLaughlin will attempt the field goal. It will be a 31-yarder. Two kicks have been blocked already today. McLaughlin boots that one through. 31 yards out, Steve McLaughlin adds three to the Arizona score, 19-0. Here comes McLaughlin's kick with Shipman and Harris deep. Kind of a short kick taken by Harris. Driven out of bounds at the 25-yard line. Some of us stayed in our rooms and studied last night. Well, Chris did.
Thank you.
Quarterback draw. Ryan Collins can't turn the corner. Ripped down at the 24-yard line.
He's letting these Miami Hurricane receivers know about it.
Collins in the gun. Too low for Stewart. Arizona shows blitz, but backs out of it. Doesn't matter. Sack anyway. Jim Hoffman from a defensive tackle.
Ryan's defense, or maybe the old Chicago Bears defense, go at it.
Chrissy's eighth punt of the game is straight up in the air. He does get a decent bounce, but it was a disastrous turn of events. Johnson had a 102 temperature at the start of the game. They averaged 30 a game, giving up. White flings it, incomplete. Or was it a fumble and after a reception? Let's see, that's gonna be the call. They say Vaughn had control, then Dice recovered the fumble. First and goal inside the 10. Carter to the 6.
Boy, you've had a chance to get out. We want to see you make something out of your life. He wants to be a parole officer and go back to his neighborhood.
Levy at quarterback runs the option and takes it on the keep to the 4 yard line. 21-yard attempt for McLaughlin. And he got it. to add to their lead. They are pitching a shutout over the Hurricanes with 2:12 left in the third. It's 22-0. McLaughlin ready to kick. Siegler deep. An over-the-shoulder grab by Harris. Once he righted himself and came the other way, looked like he was on his way to a pretty good return. Just
you have to start making something happen.
Miami's not been shut out for 168 games. Costa's first pass complete. Gain of 11 or 12 yards. Complete to Jones again. He is to the 45, another Miami first down. Costa has a man wide open and threw it badly behind him. Just over a minute left in the third quarter. Costa has his man across the middle this time, and the ball comes loose. Penalty down, the fumble recovered by Arizona. Tony Bowie brings it all the way back to the 25-yard line of Miami, a 29-yard return.
We have offensive pass to the fan. And this is the offense. The penalty is refused.
Ball for 26 of Miami, a play action pass. White throws into a crowd and was lucky it wasn't picked off. Double coverage on Terry Vaughn. Levy dropped in the backfield. Nice tackle made
today.
Closing seconds of the third quarter. White pass picked off. Picked off by Miami. Robert Bass, the linebacker in coverage, picks it off and takes it to the 31-yard line. Already has his criminal justice degree, working on a communications mind. Costa takes a short drop, throws to Jones, who got away from one man. At the end of three in the 1994 Fiesta Bowl, Arizona leading 22-0 over Miami. We'll be back to Tempe and the Fiesta Bowl after these words from your local station. They're making their statement with an exclamation point, leading 22-0 as we start the fourth quarter. Blitz on. Costa got rid of it. And the pass is complete, short of the first down.
They've been pounding on him all afternoon.
Low snap. He was able to grab it about knee level and hand it off to Stewart. Raiders win the game. They're in the playoffs. Nothing for Stewart. Third and two, and he got nada. Short drop, pass no good, intended for Jones. Cats take over on downs, and they'll hand it to Carter. Antoine Carter to the 39-yard line.
Some good athletes.
White fell on it. Blitz comes from Miami. Carter exploits it for an Arizona first down.
With, as they call themselves, a bunch of demented runts, but they can all cover the field with great speed.
F-back on the defense.
As a result of the tiebreaker, UCLA went to the Rose Bowl, where they'll face Wisconsin. Cutback run. This is Levy just tripped up. First down, Wildcats, 17 of Miami. Hit hard at the 13 for the Wildcats. White may be changing the play here. Carter nowhere to go. White says go. The senior from Houston, second touchdown, 14 yards.
Is now complete.
The McLaughlin's extra point is good. The Wildcats shredding the Hurricanes in the kitty litter in the Fiesta Bowl. Tournament in Tucson. Harris takes McLaughlin's kick. Had a convoy of blockers for a moment. Thanks to the MetLife Blimp for their aerial coverage today in this Fiesta Bowl. Costa again hammered. Got the pass away and it's complete. Gain of about 9 yards. Carries that time and is replaced by James Francis in the secondary of the Wildcats. Costa buys a little time, not too much, then just heaved it out of bounds. I think that Florida State and Notre Dame are the two best teams in the country. I'm going to leave it at that. I think you need a national championship to decide it all. I think West Virginia has a good case. Overshoots Jones about 2 feet over his head.
The end of a tradition and the start of a new one. That's what they're trying to do here in Arizona.
Well, I wouldn't write Miami's obituary based on this one game, but 7:24 left in the game, 29-0 Arizona. Arizona took the opening kickoff and never looked back. Chuck Levy, short gain on the play. Tennessee hasn't fared better, and we know BC can play. We did that BC Notre Dame game, one of the greatest games in years. All backups on the defensive line.
17 and a half point underdogs when you're undefeated. You're not getting much.
Love it. Can't break it to the outside, wrapped up by Ray Lewis. Rare punt by Peyton and a fair catch called for and taken at the 35-yard line. They're ahead 29-0 with just less than 5 minutes left in the game. Out pattern to Harris, complete from Costa. Well, they say incomplete, he was out of bounds.
And it's had no impact on this Arizona defense.
Fourth down.
Dick Tomey hasn't gotten that information yet. I'd like for him to enjoy this moment for a little longer.
I think he expected it, but still, the official word was not yet forthcoming until that moment. And Raiders need a win to get in. Brady Benton, now quarterback for Arizona. He's going to go right to the air and complete his first pass.
Won the league title in golf 2 years in a row.
Taking all the Miami best shots. And when he gets to the NFL, that was one of his favorite dishes when he was laid up in his career. Taylor with another run. 2 minutes and 42 seconds and counting. It's mop-up time on the Fiesta Bowl field as Jason Patterson gets a carry.
They're starting to enjoy it now.
Punishment and battering the opposition, but intimidation as well. Taylor, we're going to take most of you now to the Mobile Cotton Bowl, where Notre Dame and Texas A&M are getting ready for their matchup in Dallas. That'll come up after these messages. For those of you watching in Florida and Arizona, we'll stay here until the conclusion of this game and then join the Cotton Bowl.